absolutely love Billie Eilish. She's literally a god. I love her so much. I just started listening to her recently for about, like, I don't even know, like, a little while. But I love her. Her voice is literally beautiful for being literally a year older than me. She's 16. And her voice is so beautiful. So she recently came out with a new song called When the Party's Over, and I love it. I heard it on SoundCloud, and I was like, bless. I don't know how she can make her voice so good, but I love it so much. And I'm gonna play the song for you guys, and you can see me cry. All right, guys, you're going to play it. Beginning is so nice. We're gonna cry. I feel like she's literally my age, and she like understands what people go through, and it's like the way she sings it is so nice. She like, I don't even know, she literally has such a beautiful voice. I don't understand how she can be 16 my age and be successful and have such a beautiful voice, and just like, oh, she's freaking blessing this earth, okay? But the way that she can portray that message and reach so many people in such a great way, but also really sad, is amazing. Like, I saw videos all over of people literally listening to song, her song, and, like, sobbing. No matter what time of the day it is, they're, like, sobbing, and it's, oh my gosh. Don't get me wrong, I love upbeat songs and, like, jamming out all the time, but you also need those sad songs that, when you're sad or whatever, and, yeah, you just, no one's happy all the time, and it's nice to have those songs once in a while. But she's a teen, and she goes through probably the same things that every teenager goes through, and a lot of teenagers connect with that and appreciate that. Honestly, people that are hating on her, it makes me so mad. Like, you can be famous, have all the money in the world. Like, she has so much money. Like I said, she has Gucci and, like, such expensive clothes. But you can't, like, control being sad sometimes. And that's just the way it is. I highly, highly, highly recommend listening to her if you haven't before. She's so nice. She's freaking amazing. But yeah, go listen to her songs. She also has upbeat ones that you can, like, jam to. But these songs are also really good, too. Anyways, I'm really sorry this video was kind of sad and, like, depressing. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm also going to put some random videos of me dancing. Enjoy. Also, it's Halloween-y, so y'all already know what's going on. Hey y'all, I'm literally filming this outro like so many days after I filmed that other stuff. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I can get another Halloween-y video up by the end of October. So yeah. So if you guys enjoyed, give it a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.